Well, there's a new push to reopen Disneyland, among other theme parks in California. Two state lawmakers are introducing a bill that could make that happen sooner. Reporter Michelle Geely explains.
A new plan to reopen California's shuttered theme parks has been introduced by two local assemblywomen. Magic Mountain sits in Suzette Martinez Valadera's district.
They have had no pathway, no clear timeline on when and how they can open. And this is that first step of actually giving them that pathway, because they've been waiting for this for nearly a year.
The bill, in essence, is a request to the governor to reopen theme parks of all sizes in the same tier, that being the moderate or orange tier instead of the lowest yellow tier. Restrictions remain. 25% capacity with reservations required at the parks, and guests limited to those who live in the county. Dara Maliki owns the Pizza Press directly across the street from Disneyland.
Harbor Boulevard's been renicknamed the Boulevard of Broken Dreams, and that's where it really stands. There's a lot of small business owners on this block who are struggling, wanting to get their businesses open, and they just can't get open until Disney opens.
The legislation in part is modeled after other states that have allowed theme parks to reopen safely.
I mean, the governor likes to talk about data and science. Theme parks across the United States and really the globe have been open in states like Texas and Florida. In those states, they have no criteria or guidelines.
Business people in the Disney Resort are keeping their fingers crossed that Orange County could move into the orange tier sometime in April or May if vaccinations and testing rates increase.
That was Michelle Geely reporting. Now, if the county does move into the orange tier in April or May, Disneyland could welcome guests back in the summer.